Hi guys, welcome to Alpha Gaming 2. Today we are back and Emily wants to play. Yay! Finally back, I'm so freaking happy. We haven't played this for a very long time. And yeah. So, don't run from Chester. Which is the new guy. Okay, alright. He's already here. So now we have three people coming after us. And we need to be aware of all three of them. What the hell? So yeah, I don't even know which. Should I stay here? Or there? I think here. Whoa. He's after us. Okay. Is this even a... See? It's basically... Whoa, it's coming after us. I don't think being in here is the safest place ever. Let me just switch on the lights here. Clown. Yep, I'm very sorry. So, I also found out that that girl we are running since midnight is not actually Emily. Emily comes in the next hour, I think, if I'm right. So yeah, that hide and seek girl I've been talking about all this time, calling Emily, it's not actually Emily. So, wow, very cool. Okay, 6 minutes, come on. We can do this for 6 minutes. And so, alright, so if you're wondering why am I still here, I read that if you're, I'm not even sure if it's this room or this room over here, you are less. You have less chance of getting caught by any of these three psychopaths. For Christ's sake. Freaking, teleporting psychopath. Yep. And the girl hasn't showed up yet, which is a good thing. Oh crap. I'm still. Okay. Maybe I should stay here. For Christ's sake. I think the clown is related to me by now. Exactly. Why? Okay. Let me see if I can find any tapes. Any recordings. Or anything. Whoa, I don't know where he's from. Whoa, he's all the way there. Oh, come on. You can be serious. I actually have to... I didn't see that coming. Alright. Maybe... Alright. No mistakes this time. Yeah. Oh, for Christ. 6 more minutes. Alright. You got it this time. You got it. So, Chester should be coming from there. Here. So let me see. clown. Oh, it's kind of tired. soit dans la stade dont tu veux parmi here. I still need to find out who the hell is. She just disappears from here. So. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay. My hands are away from the mouse. Yes, clown. Guess what you get. Why can't you just smash the flipping door and go like... Boy. He could always smack the door down and go, but now... He has to stay here until 6 a.m. in the morning. And wait. For his death. Calm down. Whatever. Apples? Nah, never bother to eat apples. Okay. That is not something. Oh, of course. Again, in the same exact place. Okay, I'm not even coming back here. This clown is really making me tired. Where's the seconds? Alright, yeah. What the hell is he doing? Yeah. Best torch ever, mate. Best torch ever. Come on, come on. Alright. I'm gonna chill in here. Oh, I cannot chill in here anymore. Oh, of course. And if the clown comes, I'm gonna get very pissed. Oh, I'm back here. Nice. Oh, do you actually have to switch off the lights every single time? Blah blah blah. Alright, lights back on. Lights out, lights in, lights out, lights in. And this season, lights out. The new movie, upcoming movie 2016. They locked me up down the road. Oh, for God's sake. No, you're not getting me. Jeez, guys, I'm actually getting goosebumps. Okay. Are you done? Yes, good clown. No, I just said good clown. You should be gone. Why are you still doing that? Go. Yeah, exactly. Alright, they locked me up here. Okay, there's still nothing in here. Alright. There's a secret room that leads us to the basement. I think. Come on, guys. You do have to piss me off every single time, clown. Lester, I have no idea where you are at. But. Whoa! I was so close. Hey. I'm switching it off. Nice, you can see literally everything. So, you're telling me this guy can't smack the door and run away, he cannot even go through these windows, any of these 600 windows. I mean, these windows are pretty much everywhere in the house, and he still cannot live for some reason. Whoa. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to go. Guys, we made it. We made it. I don't know how, I don't know where, I don't know when. We made it. We made it. Yes, boys, we made it. So, I think I can now go in the basement. I'm just gonna try this basement thing quickly and then finish up the episode. Oh, so you're back now. I got my eyes on you, kid. How is that even fair? Like, I was supposed to look at her, but if I did look at her, the clown would have caught me. But because I didn't look at her, and I was still, because of the clown, I still died. I need to contact the Sean Hitchcock 2015. Yeah, this game needs some changes. Quick, ASAP. Alright guys, it's been very fun playing this game, and I'll see you all in our next video.